Hello everybody and welcome back to Final Fantasy XIV. My name's Castian, and we are doing my first dungeon ever. In this game, at least. Obviously, I've played dungeons in other games before, but this is the first one that you unlock while playing a story. At least if you started in Udal. I don't know if there's difference if you start elsewhere. But it's my first dungeon. We're gonna play through it together. I'm gonna fast forward a bunch of it, because I'm sure some of you might be okay. Is there a party chat? Yes, there is a party chat. Okay. I'm just gonna start going, and we'll see what happens. See you guys in a bit. We found our first boss. So far, this dungeon's been a lot of just trash. Mostly, honestly, using my AoE spell just to keep aggro and everything, but this boss seems easy enough. Just dodge the big red circle. Nothing too difficult. Possibly another boss, let's see. Seems easy enough, just a bit of an ad fight. Let's see if we can get rid of one of the ads. I'll stun the other. So far, I don't know if this is going to take place through the entire game, but so far, a lot of these bosses seem to be stunnable. The cat I stunned, this guy I seem to be stunning as well. Nope, he's running away. What do we got here? Some pants. I don't know. Greed, I guess. Oh, there we find our Captain Madison again. So we found more friends, obviously. Stun the mobs again. Alright, well, we can work on those. As a tank, as always, make sure you know what's around you. You don't want your party to die just because you're not paying attention. Just like here. He's running again? Come on now. I think we found yet another boss. Okay, this boss is a monster. Interesting. Stun this boss, yep, stunned again, okay. What are these ripples gonna do? I'm assuming these ripples are gonna like summon adds or something. Open for that. Thank you to the healer. Well done. think we win. And I leveled up. Perfect. We got a little, like, story during these as well. Interesting. Oh, just a nice little pose with everybody. Okay, nothing here. Okay, and then, of course, we got some loot, and there's a nice exit for us. This is working out well. Pass on those. And I'm gonna, pass on that. Yep, there we go. Okay. Alright, that was my first dungeon, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. I had some fun. It went pretty quickly. It's very similar to just other dungeons and other games. So that was pretty much a WoW dungeon, but with like a little cutscene at the end. It works out pretty well. Alright, we'll see you guys later.